Everybody loves a late winner, but certainly 1,900 Bristol City fans certainly did. What about yourself?
No, it was great. Obviously, we was under it a bit. I think the gaffer said something that was important to me that probably helped to just be positive and stay up, and that's the encouragement to try and go get a winner, which was important. And because he said that, I think I held myself up the pitch a bit more and was able to get on the end of a good ball from Andy. So, delighted. What a good time to score a goal.
It was a great opener from Chris Martin. And then we were, as you said, we were under the cosh. What was said to keep on going there?
Just believe. We know what QPR are like. They're a good side who want the ball, who want to go and get a winner. It's a hostile place to come to. But equally, they're vulnerable. You know, we can get them on the counter. We knew they couldn't see goals, and that was just my mentality all along, to just try and be as positive as possible that if a chance comes, I take it. And thankfully, it dropped to me, and I dispatched it.
Strikers thrive on goals, and you had to wait for your moment, didn't you, really? Does that takes a bit of patience from you?
Yeah, it's been probably one of the toughest periods of my career. But equally, the lads in front of me deserve to be playing right now. I'm not delusional in that respect. I would like to be playing more, but I have to do that more often, and maybe that gives the manager a little bit more belief in what I can do, and I can get more minutes on the pitch.
Well, I'll let you enjoy the dressing room. Well done, Naki.
Thanks, mate.